What is it exactly about these particular hate crimes that make them different?
It's not safe.
There's a ritualistic element to them that has historical relevance.
You can never be angels until you kill devils.
Bodies drained of blood. Very recently, we've seen great social change. The old powers of superstition and control through fear had just begun to break down, but now they're fighting back with great vehemence.
Get on your knees and beg the Mighty Lord for forgiveness.
I think we're entering another age of hate.
You need to feel the power.
And there are those who thrive in such times.
No!